today. This is a special moment for me, entering the spring. Soon the equinox will be here.
That was real down there.
The time of this chaotic disharmony that's happening, I believe it's very important that we keep our senses, our emotions, and our words honest and clean, our thinking. So harmonize with me on this day.
How are you?
It's cold out here, but I'm happy to be here with you all. Enjoy. And I have to give a special thanks to everyone who has donated to my equipment donations. There's live sound. And I'm wanting to get a few other stuff as well. If you want to email me and question me about this or message me, I have some super great ideas on live performances for the future, and everyone who's also been able to attend the Cocopelli Nights concerts. We have another show coming up on June 21st, again at the theater, the library, or I'm sorry, Mary Fisher Theater here in Sedona. So if you could make it, that'd be awesome. With Anthony Manzella and Peter Sterling and myself. Acoustic guitar, harp, and Native American flute music. So it's just stellar, absolutely amazing. So I hope you all can make it and enjoy. Here's some music for you, for your harmony, for your love, for your balance, for lowering that frequency back down to Mother Earth.
Thank you.
breath. And release it. Think of all the healing elements coming in with each breath you take, circling through your body, circulating through your body, healing each part where you hurt, where you feel that pain, where you feel those emotions coming up. Take those emotions in. Think of them as your child. You cannot deny yourself or your children. Think of them as your children. Sing them back to sleep again. Recognize those emotions. Recognize yourself in them. That is the way to your road, your path, your life, your journey. Never a destination. Always a practice. Oh. Be well, my people. And again, thank you for your donations. I'm here today at Scorpion on the Porch in Uptown, if you'd like to stop by. I have CDs available. Sacred Fire, over 72 minutes long. You can have that autographed by me today if you'd like. I also have Night Echo Starseed coming soon, within the week. So everyone who would like to have a copy of that, email me and I'll send one to you. At cost, of course. But be well.